Police are appealing for any information to facilitate their investigation into a man who was assaulted at Jalan Dato' Abdullah Tahir, Johor Bahru last Sunday. Johor Bahru District Police Chief Assistant Commissioner Shahuri Nain Jaiz asked members of the public with any information on the incident to come forward. He said the incident happened at 4 a.m. when the victim honked his horn, the driver of another vehicle who allegedly swerved across his path.